now is demonstrating how we can absorb the oil-based cuttings from an oil rig. These are shipped to us from North Dakota. I'm going to put 16 pounds of cuttings. I'm going to dump them into the cement mixer. And I'm going to put 1 pound of our absorbent. Solidify those cuttings. Let's see if they're dry. Nothing.